Arriva has proved to be a good long-term investment, but does it score well for short-term? Watch till the end to know it all. Hey, crypto lovers, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we will talk about everything you need to know about Arriva Crypto. But before we start, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Done? Let's get started. Investors Observer's data study gives Arriva a low short-term technical ranking of 15. To establish the strength of its short-term technicals, the unique ranking system looks at recent trading patterns over the last month. Based on these trading parameters, ARV has a better recent technical analysis than 15% of tokens. When deciding whether or not to invest in a certain cryptocurrency, investors that are primarily focused on shorter-term investing strategies will find this technical analysis most relevant to their objectives. Arriva is $0.000003 higher than its 30-day low of $0.00386525, but it is $0.000424 lower than its 30-day high of $0.00081349. ARV's current price of $0.00038918 is also below its 30-day moving average price of $0.00049862, indicating a poor short-term technical score. Overall, Arriva's recent trading history suggests that investors are currently negative on the coin. ARV has an average market cap of $24,582,178.49, which is lower than the majority of tokens. Due to the fact that the top 100 cryptos have a market capitalization of more than $1 billion, Arriva's market capitalization is below that mark, but still greater than $100 million. Arriva's average volume is ordinary, with a 24-hour trading volume of $159,091,382.43 worth of the token. The volume for ARV is rather average, with around $100 million worth of crypto exchanged over a 24-hour period for the top 100 cryptos, and a major percentage of the market trading at least $5 million worth of crypto each day. With $29,264,609.83 traded in the last 24 hours, ARV's volume is below its average. ARV's recent price movement gives traders cause to be more bearish on the token in the short run, giving it a poor short-term technical score. According to our in-depth technical analysis of historical ARV price data, the price of Arriva is expected to reach a minimum of $0.00039497 in 2021. With an average trading price of $0.00043654, the ARV price can reach a maximum of $0.00044901. In 2022, the price of Arriva is expected to reach a minimum of $0.00061248. Throughout 2022, the Arriva price can reach a maximum of $0.00073992, with an average price of $0.00063431. According to the forecast price and technical analysis, the price of Arriva is expected to reach a minimum of $0.00088110 in 2023. With an average trade price of $0.00091281, the ARV price can reach a maximum of $0.001. In 2024, the price of one Arriva is anticipated to reach a minimum of $0.001. Throughout 2024, the ARV price might reach a maximum of $0.002, with an average price of $0.001. In 2025, the Arriva price is expected to drop to the lowest attainable amount of $0.002. According to our research, the ARV price could reach a maximum of $0.002, with an average anticipated price of $0.002. According to in-depth technical analysis of historical ARV pricing data, the price of Arriva is expected to be around $0.003 in 2026. With an average trading value of $0.003 in US dollars, the Arriva price can reach a maximum of $0.003. In 2027, the price of Arriva is expected to reach a minimum of $0.004. Throughout 2027, the Arriva price might reach a maximum of $0.005, with an average trading price of $0.004. According to the projection and technical analysis, the price of Areva is anticipated to hit a minimum of $0.006 in 2028. The ARV price ranges from $0.007 to $0.007, with an average value of $0.006. In 2029, the price of Areva is expected to reach a minimum of $0.009. Throughout 2029, the Areva price might reach a maximum of $0.011, with an average trade price of $0.009. In 2030, the Areva price is expected to reach a low of $0.013 per share. According to research, the ARV price might hit a high of $0.015, with an average anticipated price of $0.013. But we want you to know that all investments come with risk and the crypto market is highly unstable. It's always better to consult a financial advisor and do your research before investing, as we do not provide financial advice. Let us know which coin you love the most in the comments section below, and do hit the thumbs up if you found this video interesting. See you soon with another video. Until then, bye!